Alright, you have to promise to be totally honest or it won't work.
Okay.
Alright, question one. Have you ever fantasized about sexual conduct with a member of the same sex?
Yes.
Question two. Have you ever fantasized about sexual conduct with a member of the opposite sex? Don't think, just answer.
I mean, I guess.
Oh, subject responds in the affirmative. Okay, question three. Would you be happy dying without having experimented sexually with both men?
Wait, dying? Of what?
I don't know. Doesn't say. We can skip that one. Question four. Are you aroused by pornography featuring members of the same sex?
How should I know? I've never even watched a porno.
Really? Not even Cinemax?
You don't have cable?
Wow. That sucks. Question five. True or false, the gender composition of any orgy is the most important factor in my decision to participate.
I wouldn't participate.
True or false?
False.
Scoring guide. Let's see.
What's it say?
Well, you are homosexual with heterosexual tendencies. Heterosexual tendencies. That's me. I'm your heterosexual tendency.
No, that can't be right. I didn't even answer two of the questions.
See for yourself. Either way, you're probably better off with me.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you don't want people thinking you're an mm-hmm. So if you're with me, they won't. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna fall in love with you or anything. And even if I did, I'd give you a signal.
What, like a code word?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Like, banana slug.
Banana slug?
If I find myself falling in love with you, I'll yell banana slug and you can head for the hills. But don't worry. Everything's gonna work out great.